Good morning students. Today we will study chapter 5 factors and multiples part 2. What is a multiples? A multiple is a number that we divide with there is no remainder giving. There is no remainder leaving. That is when 24 divided by 8. Okay? How many times gone? 3 times, then 24, then 0. What are the multiples of 3 and 8? Are the factors of 24? 3 age of 24. Is the, there is no remainder here. This is the multiples of a number. 3 age of 24. Then first we write the, for example, write the first 5 multiples of 6. That is first, what is the question? Write first 5 multiples of 6. Write first 5 multiples of 6. First you write 6 1 6. 1 is the the number itself is the multiple of every number. The number itself is the multiple of every number. 6 1 6, then 6 2 12, 6 3 18, 6 4 24, then 6 5 30. How many multiple? First 5. The multiples of first 5 multiples of 6. What are the multiples? 6 1 6 12 18 24 and 30. Then answer the first 5 multiples are 6 12 18 24 and 30. Here the multiples of 6, first only 5. Then another question, write first 4 multiples of 7. Question, write first 4 multiples of 7. You write first 4 multiples of 7. First 7 1 ja, solution 7 1 ja, 7. 7 2 ja, 14. 7 3 ja, 21. 7 4 ja, 28. Okay, first 1 2 3 4, we ask 4 multiples here. Then answer the first 4 multiples of 7 are, what are the answer? 7 14 21 and 28. Understand this? Write first 4 multiples of 7. Next question, write first first सिक्स मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 11, राइट? फर्स्ट सिक्स मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 11, यू राइट 11 वन जा 11, देन 11 टू जा 22, 11 थ्री जा 33, 11 फोर जा 44, 11 फाइव जा 55, 11 सिक्स जा 66, that 11 1 ja 11, then 11 2 ja 22, 11 3 ja 33, 11 4 ja 44, 11 5 ja 55, then 11 6 ja 66. Then final, this is the solution, final answer. The first six multiples of 11 are 11, 22, 33, 44, 55 and 66. Understand the multiples? Then next topic is common multiples. Common multiples. Common multiples. Listen here. First you write common multiples. First, for example, write the common multiples of 4 and first question 4 and 5. Write the common multiples of 4 and 5. First you write solution. Multiples of 4. Multiples of 4. The table of 4 you write 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and 40. Okay. Then multiple of 5. Multiples of 5. Here 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, then 50. Now common multiples. First you look here. 4 is here? No. 8? No. 12? No. 16? No. 20? Yes. You circle the 20. Okay. Next, 24? No. 28? No. 32? No. 36? No. Then 40. Then common multiples. What are the common multiples here? 20 and 40. Understand you? One more question. Find the common multiples of 3 and 4. Question: find the common multiples of 3 and 4. First you write the multiples of 3, that is table. Solution. Multiples of 3. Three, six, nine. Table of 3. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. Then next multiples of 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, then 40. Okay. Now you find the common multiples. First, 3 is here? No. 6? No. 9? No. 12? Yes. Then you circle. Okay. Then 15? No. 18? No. 21? No. 24? Yes. 27? No. 30? No. Then this table, you continue this table, you also take 36 also come here. Okay. Then now common multiples. Common multiples of 3 and 4 are, which are 12, 24. Understand? Common multiples. Understand all students? Then next. I went some homework. Do question 3, 5, 6 and 7 of exercise 5.3. Then next question 1 A to C, question 3 A to D of exercise 5.4. This is, that is the first 5 multiples. This is the multiples, this is the common multiples. Okay. Then you do in fair notebook. Thank you.